I want to turn to meteorologist Kelly Currents. Not till 8 o'clock, huh?
Yeah, a little after 8 o'clock this evening. So the tilt of the Earth is actually what gives us our season. So I want you to take a look at this graphic here. So in the summer, the northern hemisphere tilted more toward the sun. The southern hemisphere tilts away. Now, we don't change our tilt as we go around the sun, but we definitely change the angle. So the vernal equinox is actually going to start at 8:06 p.m. Pacific Daylight Time. This means that we're going to have the sun directly over the equator. It means we get equal hours of daylight and darkness. Now, as we head towards the summer solstice, the daylight is going to get longer and longer, and those nights get a little bit shorter. Now, for our friends in the southern hemisphere, guys, this means the start of autumn. So Brazil, South Africa, Australia, this is their autumnal equinox as they start heading toward the winter. And not only does it mean, guys, equal hours of day and night for us, so 12 and 12, but it also means 12 and 12 for the northern and the southern hemispheres as well. Yep. Spring officially begins 8:06 p.m.
So in other words, in Sydney, Australia, you can celebrate Christmas in your bathing suit.
Pretty much. Yep.
Yeah. Good to know. All right. Thank you so much.
Kelly, thanks for joining us this morning, and welcome to our morning team too. We'll be seeing a lot of you.
Yes. All right.